Presiding officer, Your Majesty.
Your Majesty. Very pleased to meet you. Meet you.
Well,
see you
twice
this week, exactly. Yes, I know.
Yes.
Thanks very much. Your aide de camp has got me so worked up about the protocol there.
The First Minister, Your Majesty.
Rather nice time here. It's just not
so the weather's been
very lucky. It's got to last this afternoon. Very important.
I feel I should be giving you a guarantee of that.
Everybody has little umbrellas and Macintoshes now that they.
Yeah, I think the weather forecast is.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.